boys and girls. Welcome back to Peek Over My Shoulder in Wasteland 2. We have just defeated some more raiders. There were some here, there were some more there. And basically we, right now we're in the area where we're not supposed to fight anybody, because these atomic monks are guarding the place with the system that if anybody fights, then they will get blown up, etc. However, we managed to leave our guardian monk waiting by the entrance, and now we're... Whoa! Mine. And now we are sort of operating within this loophole. Yoink. Okay. I don't know if or what consequences there might be for a unlicensed fighting, but I'm hoping that the monks will let us in anyway. Pretty please. Oh, there are more of these containers on the way. We have already filled up our norm. We need 3 containers in order to gain access to the I don't know if it's called Citadel or, well, basically we know it's a missile silo. Let's see where we are on the map right now. Oh, we are somewhere. This place doesn't seem to have a name. How about now? How about this? Ah yes, and these crazy monks who blow themselves up with the dirty bombs, if you get too close to the blast radius, you're gonna lose your pants. There is that. 42. I don't like these odds. It is again, the horned kangaroo or deathclaw or whatever. Oh shit. Uh oh. Ooh, yes, 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 yes. Okay, you, Missy, come over here. Actually, I think I can bring everybody down here. This land was clear of mines and such. Now, we have all sorts of interesting doodads for this. Oop! Well, that was fast. Check out what you can do with it. Okay, and you take that. Quick save. And everybody gather around. first off, I wanted to up his weaponsmithing. No inventory, I need inventory. Now, grip tape, attack AP. So this is better. Attachment, yes. Okay, you carry this now. Whoa! So much damage! Whoa, 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 whoa. Ah, but the range is smaller. I want to hold on to this for later. I want to add all the upgrades that this currently has. I want to add it to this. Oh wait, I can actually add some of them right now. I can add high capacity mag. Have any scopes at the moment. Yes, okay, let's see now. Farsight, still 2% of jam. Still need a scope for it and maybe some other doodads. Now what about this one? I had a plan with this one as well. Or did I? Let's compare. Again, higher damage. Long barrel. I think I do have a long barrel, don't I? Short barrel, full choke, open choke. Okay, I might have some in the citadel. So, for the moment, hold on to this. You hold on to this for me. Yes. Okay. Oh dear. Somebody had some unexpected carry weight points. Okay, you had a lot. Alfie doesn't have that much. How much do you still have? Oh, okay. Hold on to it then. What else do we have here that does not belong? Smokes, antibiotics, surgeoning stuff. Grenade. Is it heavier now? I think it's heavier with the belt, so let's temper the ammo a little bit. Okay. Okay, we're good. Oh, and the reason I'm not calling in our promotion just yet is because she has the number phobia. Right now, she's on the winning streak. And if I get her to the next level, she will get the penalty because odd numbers. We're on an expedition. Ooh. Maybe let's leave the human heart behind this time. It will remain buried. I will also leave the dentures. Oh, okay. Maybe this is where we get the scope. See, I'm leaving something behind in every grave. This is so civilized. You collect the lava lamps. Go with science. Give me parts. Long barrel, la 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 la, sturdy mag. So let's see, if I use a sturdy mag on it, will it remove the high capacity mag? I think so, but let's try anyway. Yes, let's see now. Okay, so now it won't jam. And oh, underbarrel flashlight. Flashlight, scope, mag, and long barrel would be nice. Okay, you hold on to it for now. Everybody hold your positions. Let me check this side as well. Anything? Nope. Okay, we carry on. Okay, so this is the canyon that, or this is the gulch that we saw earlier when we were walking across this bridge. That was my phone. Looks like some dangerous animals might be living here. But do they? Traders, I presume from monks. Okay, guys, stay here. Rico, oh, there are animals. Oh dear. More healer. Shit. I should be using all the healing items right now, but I'm kind of hoping that we will get to the missile silo soon, and there's reportedly a hospital over there, so I'm kind of hoping that maybe we won't have to use up all our field gear. Like, maybe, pretty please. Oh, Candy, come away. Candy! No, you have had too much candy.
Aww, not Lambie.
No, Candy. If I give him another piece of doodad to eat, then asleep and I don't know what happens then. I'm kind of worried that maybe there's some sort of gremlin scenario here, because they're called Nitero. I'm sort of suspicious. Shoot off the legs. Yes. Save your points. Just shoot. Enter. Ambush. Get away farther and save up a point. Smash it. I mean, smash it hard. Good. And smash its legs. Good. Good. Let's get them effects going. Good. And step back. Goody. Uh-oh. Candy? Ow. Ooh, uh-oh. Oh, fuck. Darn it. Oh, wait, is this this is before the grave robbery. Fuck. Is this before all the weaponsmithing too? Let me see, do I have a time save or something? Yes, let's try this one. Okay, this is even later. Ah! I mean earlier. Oh, okay, so we do have this, and we do have this. I think we're good, actually. Oh, well. Oh, okay. So we haven't robbed the graves at all yet. Very cool. Ooh, okay, okay, okay. Smithery, ahoy. Oh, fuck. I don't wanna risk dismantling this either. Not in the field, not like this. Oh, also I think we have to do some field healing anyway, because everybody is a little bit shit. I mean, everybody looks like shit. Save here. Now, I think let's set up our ambush over here instead. Candy, you move back. Okay, so Ralphie, you go here. No, I mean, come on, guys, separately. And you go here. Here. And you go say stay behind. And you go here. Oh dear, this is so much longer than I remembered. Oh, and of course Candy is tagging along with him. Why wouldn't they? Sight blocked. No, it is not. I can clearly see you. Come on. Ambush. And turn. Are they coming now? Oh! They are staying behind. Okay. Ambush, ambush, ambush. This is fun. Oh, okay, they're coming. Never mind. Ambush. Save points. Ambush. Now you get out of there. Everybody keep ambushing. Ow. He has surgeoning skills. He should have taken some doodads. Enter. Ambush. Oh! Shit. Shit, 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 shit. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh gosh, I botched it completely, didn't I? No, okay, no, 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 no. Guys, 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 guys. This was too far. We need to get closer still. I mean, it's a nice ambush spot, but it takes too long for them to get here. Okay, this might be more useful. Also, I don't like that he has less action points. positioning ourselves under the bridge is of course a little bit problematic because I can't see shit then. But I think we will manage. Funny how Candy is following some characters and not others. I don't know what's up with that. Okay, I think we're good-ish, maybe? Quick save here. And also... Candy seems to be following... Oh, what do we have here? What? What? Completely missed that before. They only seem to be following characters in certain circumstances. Oh yeah. Ambush. You save your points. Ambush. 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 And now you get over here. Shoot one and move back, maybe. Break its paws. Yes. And break its hide. Yes. And turn. Stagger it. And turn. How much to hit? Not enough. Shoot and move back. Okay, you need to move back ASAP. Just shoot one and move back. Okay, now the bridge is really getting on the way. 5, 4, 5. Whose turn? Yours. Shoot one and move back. meaningful damage. Actually, let's get you even farther away and down. In turn. Show me. Critical. Meanwhile, back at the lab. Enter. Uh-oh. Move back. Oh, okay. It's just her. Again. Sneak past them. Can we just sneak past them? I think let's try to just get on this side without. Ah, fuck! No. We ignore them. An alternate plan. I hope he can move fast enough. Okay, let's try once more. numbers so low? What's up with that? So I'm gonna wait for them to come here. Ah, fuck, Candy is too close. Okay, everybody else just ambush. Oh, you already had a shot. Never mind then. Oh, this was not nearly as bad as what I've seen so far. Huh. Get back. Right, I was hoping for a little mushroom cloud, but if this isn't it, I don't know. I will stop recording and I will see if I can get past this monstrosity, and then we shall meet again in the next one. Bye and thank you for watching.